We continue to track Hurricane Olivia with the latest update from the Central Pacific Hurricane Center about the 11 o'clock hour track and position as well as intensity. And the latest figures show that Hurricane Olivia has strengthened slightly. In fact, winds were 75 miles per hour. They are now up to 85 miles per hour. So it is a stronger hurricane with warmer waters ahead and low wind shear. Let's take a look at that track, because there hasn't been really much change in the track since the 5 o'clock update. And so we essentially have a system that has most of the state in that forecast cone and has it over the Hawaiian Islands, or some portion of the Hawaiian Islands, with 70 mile per hour winds down to about 60 mile per hour winds as it blazes through. Now, it has slowed down somewhat. We were looking at it moving west at 11 miles per hour. It's down to about 9 miles per hour. And so it slowed down just a little bit. Wind speeds around the center of the system still very, very strong, 85 miles per hour. So the Big Island could see 30 to 40 mile per hour winds with gusts up to 65 miles per hour. Maui County, 45 to 60 with gusts up to 90 miles per hour at its closest point of approach. Both counties could see 6 to 10 inches of rain possible and perhaps even more. For Kauai, doesn't look like it'll be affected too much with any of the tropical storm conditions. For Oahu, gusty winds up to 55 miles per hour and 1 to 3 inches of rain possible. Let's talk about that rain, when we could start see it to kind of move into the islands. And it looks like by late Tuesday afternoon in through Tuesday evening, very heavy rain for the Big Island that spreads up eventually over the entire island chain in through Wednesday. Tuesday and Wednesday are going to be key days for this hurricane to, number one, become a tropical storm, and number two, for Olivia to make its closest point of approach to the islands. Download our KHON2 mobile app, sign up for push alerts, and stick with us as we continue to track Hurricane Olivia with Wake Up Today starting at 4:30 tomorrow morning.